President. This year we're doing a very important project, Oromo Ball, and it's on July 15th from 6 until 1 a.m. And this year we're doing Oromo Ball at Radisson Hotel. It's in Roseville. And what makes this ball completely different than any others in the past is basically the many people that we're having at the ball. It's going to be people from out of states, and there's going to be people coming for conferences. In this annual event, we'll be giving out awards as well as a thank you to an individual who has influenced the community as well as the youth. And a different thing that's so different this year from the past previous balls is basically we're going to have tremendous amounts of people coming as well as from other states, if not other countries, for a youth conference that's going to be here. And the other thing about the dress code is you basically come dressed to impress, like any other ball, or you can wear an Oromo culture clothing, which is absolutely perfect for this event because it is Oromo ball. The theme for this year is basically standing together. We came up with the whole motive of standing together because our community has been torn apart, whether it's for politics or personal beliefs in certain things, and we differentiate in ideas. The whole point of doing standing together is so the youth can come together. Basically, we are the future. And we want to stand together. That's the whole point of the theme, everybody coming together. Tickets, as for the tickets, it's going to be $35 individually, and it's going to be $60 whether you come with a couple or in pair. The money that we get from the Oromo Ball, as well as the whole event, it's going to be used for building the Oromo community, which is in a $10,000 project that we as the youth discussed about. And it's again briefly explaining the date. It's on July 15th at Radisson Hotel in Roseville, and it's doors are open from 6. It's gonna go on until 1 a.m. so it's better if you come in earlier so you can catch up on at the event. We'll have food. I'm pretty sure every single one of you wanted that answer. We're gonna have music. It's gonna be hip-hop, it's gonna be Oromo music, as well as variety of music, so you're gonna have a lot of fun time. And we have a DJ who's a really amazing DJ. You don't want to miss this event. It's completely, you're going to remember this night for as long as you possibly can. And we hope you come and join us, as well as all the other youths, so we can come together and have fun, and we can stand together. I want to briefly say thank you to the Hagare Media, and as well as O'Pride for completely helping us to advertising this whole event, and we wouldn't do it without them. Thank you so much. Thank you.